chicken teriyaki. Ngayon, pag mainit na yung pan without adding any oil, place the chicken skin side down. Okay, basta yung side na may skin, yun ang naka, yun na nasa ilalim. Place your chicken skin side down. Basically, lagay lang namin ito salt and pepper. Poke it with a fork many times. Put salt and pepper. Then put bit of cornstarch para piko. And then you can start cooking your chicken. Then you say chicken salad. So, pag medyo babantayan nyo, pag medyo golden brown na yung inside na sa ilalim. This one, you can start to flip the chicken. Flip the chicken. Ngayon, medyo malakas yung apoy. When you flip the chicken na, hinahaan mo na yung apoy, ang tatakpan mo na yung kawali mo, and let it cook for 5 minutes. Add in your teriyaki sauce. Yung teriyaki sauce, papakita na lang natin kung ano yung timpla ng teriyaki sauce. If not, you can also use yung mga ready-made na teriyaki sauce. Now, because this has sugar, you have to stir properly para hindi you just let the sauce simmer for a bit. Baka kakapal pa siya. Okay, it will reduce. Now it's time for us to turn off the flame and pour the sauce in. Okay. So that is our chicken teriyaki and we'll just
biscuits and sesame seeds.
Itong mga roasted sesame, this is just for garnish. So, kung diktikin nyo, tapos medyo i-roast ninyo sa kawali, mas babango yung sesame seeds. You can even garnish with parsley or anything green. Mas maganda. Mga ibang tao, after they do the chicken teriyaki, they actually chop it into sticks. Pwede rin yun. Okay?